I guess we could talk in here.
Do you want to sit down? I could get you a drink or...
No, thank you. I came because I wanted you to know that I'm doing really great.
That's great to hear.
I mean, it's taken me a while, because for a long time I thought there was something in me that was, like, permanently broken.
I don't know what to say.
Yeah, clearly. But I don't need you to say anything. I just need you to know that you didn't break me. Or I guess the parts that you did break, I'm rebuilding them, and they'll be stronger than they were ever before.
Okay.
Okay?
What do you want me to say exactly?
I want you to know what you did. Everything you fucking did. To me, to Hannah, to Chloe, to who the fuck knows who else.
I know what I did.
You have no fucking idea.
I went too far.
You're a fucking psychopath. I mean, you destroyed lives.
I hope that's not true.
I'm the president of the student body now. Did you know that?
I heard about that, yeah. Congrats.
I have a family who are amazing. My friends are amazing. I have a boyfriend who cares about me and treats me really well.
I'm happy for you, truly. I only want the best for you, Jess.
Yeah. But it's weird. Because no matter what I do, you're still on top of me, and I still can't breathe.
Jess, wait.
I saw things around that house. I saw Bryce.